Thank you. do this. Implantations against my beliefs. Please, I do not want them.
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
Was walking by and caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Now, the truths that your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
Thank you for coming to my rescue. But my life is not worth the death of others. One good deed does not justify the suffering you have sown. You have committed evil in its purest form.
I liked your brother more. How'd you even get taken by Maelstrom? Most people avoid him like the plague.
We are here as strangers. We wander from place to place. When we arrived in Night City, we had no time to identify its dangers.
Don't monks live in monasteries?
It used to be, they did not. My brother and I belong to a group that follows the earliest Buddhist teachings. It is an interesting life. We have met many unusual people.
So I see.
There's no need for sarcasm. We know the world is dangerous. But if one takes no risks, one will never know what lies beyond their front door. I'm sure you understand.